So we're on our way. What are we doing?
We're going to a trapeze school, which I'm really excited about, slash very eager, slash nervous.
I am clueless. I don't even know what.
Have you ever been on a trapeze?
No.
I don't know why that, I mean, it's not, I guess it's not usual. It'll be really fun.
It's going to be fun, and hopefully we get something good for you guys, and I just don't make a fool of myself.
We're just gonna be honest and be us, and like, we may not be great at it, but we're gonna have fun, and hopefully you guys enjoy watching.
Yeah.
Ferris, man.
How are you gonna do it without me?
I was just gonna introduce everyone and then get to you and say,
We just got to the trapeze school.
You are first. Oh my goodness.
Welcome to trapeze school.
I feel like it's kids on the playground. You got on the monkey bars or whatever. We'd always just, you know, you always hook your legs and you swing and you do backflip off the monkey bars.
I don't know if you know this, but not everybody is as athletically gifted as you are. So not everybody, when they were young, was able to hang.
This is a champion gymnast.
I mean, I don't care if I get in there.
Hi.
Hello. Kathy's here, so now everything is as it should be.
Chest up, looks forward. Ready? You're gonna jump off. Together.
Good. This is scary.
You're almost there. That's higher than it looks. I mean, it looks high, but it's much higher than it actually looks. This is nuts.
Okay guys, so I just got down from my first try on the trapeze, and I was so nervous that the second he told me to do something, I like rushed into it. So I'm excited to go again and take my time, but I just was so nervous about getting there in the right time. Trevor's up there right now. He's gonna crush it. It was fun.
Was I a good banana?
You were the best banana.
They said, be a banana.
Because you're supposed to have a little arch.
Lift down. Hands straight. And then I say, up, you're
going to
let yourself
set
your foot.
Yay! You rocked it!
It's a good little like adrenaline boost.
I know, I was like, oh,
yeah. This is pretty wild. Something I never thought I would be doing.
Yeah.
Super fun.
The feeling is kind of the same feeling that I get before I walk out for a match. I feel that same feeling as I'm climbing the ladder as I do when I'm like waiting behind the ladder.
Kick forward, back, forward, let's go,
Did you see that? I almost left me hanging.
I saw it.
I know, but it's like, and then we fell, and I was just like,
I killed it, did a really good job.
That wasn't like a beginner's lesson, was
that
it?
That is beginner's lesson.
That's
what?
A good double back.
Okay, guys, we did it!
We did it. That was so much fun.
What do you guys think?
So much fun.
I'm happy that we all survived.
Yes.
It was so much fun. We had such a blast. It was definitely out of our comfort zone, but that's why I'm too short, because when I'm holding the camera, you can't even see your face. Thank you, Kathy.
So cute.
Kathy's our child.
You're definitely gonna have to come with us, whatever it is next.
This was so much fun. Yeah.
Okay. You're gonna have to bring you along with us.
Yes. Let us know what you guys think, and
what
we'll
you guys
just start
want us
doing.
Crazy. Yeah, that's cool. That's
a gravity plane.
Yeah. This is our new thing. keep that.
He's dropped it.
Over.
Yes. So next time. Okay.